We're following breaking news of an overturned tractor trailer on the Jersey Turnpike. Chopper 2 over the scene on the northbound eastern spur between the Lincoln Tunnel and the Vince Lombardi service area. You can see the trailer came down on the backside of a car. Firefighters are working near the cab of the truck. No word yet of any injuries.